per voi che è presente, però io sapete di tanto poi di vedere i capi di quello che we have more announcements from Ashley New York type of situation like that. Like the president of the family, and I was announcing for the award of the
opportunity. Okay, so I don't know how many of you know CELCO. CELCO is a social enterprise which basically provides solar home lighting solution to underserved population. There is an operation mostly in Karnataka and Gujarat. This is just about started our work in Bihar through partnership with Seva Bharat in India Electric. But the process of this lesson is slightly different because we have very recently launched something called the CELCO Incubation Center. I don't know if it's sounding a little arrogant, but I think the first kind of incubation center is started by an operational enterprise. And I want to give a very brief background of that. CELCO started in 1995, we are about 17 years old now. So 2 years back when the debate started within CELCO as to how to scale up. When we started getting like organized around year 2005-2004, we sort of started getting all the attention from the world saying that whatever we are doing is totally wonderful, then what is 1 lakh in any population of 100 crores? So we started debating and said, okay, as itself, does CELCO become a very big enterprise, getting to all the states of the country and start doing things itself? Or to do something different, and even the background of the promoter, the top management, and then whatever. And the basic business proposition of CELCO has been decentralized off-grid services, energy services. Now, when I try to emphasize to what decentralized and off-grid, and what we realize is that decentralized off-grid solutions actually need decentralized institutions. Yeah? So, which primarily means that you can probably not have various institutions trying to provide the same sort of services. If you're talking about decentralized off-grid services, you need to have many, many enterprises, many, many institutions who are going to provide the same services. So the idea is to have many CELCOs around, not only one CELCO Behama, but many CELCOs around. And because of the title, within the market saying, okay, are there enterprises or anybody, any incubation center who is trying to give this ability, I mean, trying to get into decentralized, trying to look into energy enterprises who are providing home lighting solution. Now, we did not find anybody, and that's why we sort of thought, okay, we'll start our own incubation center, and that's why we are here. We only put in on that. So, what we are trying to do that is we are trying to look at individuals who want to get into decentralized home lighting solutions or off-grid solutions. We are also looking at enterprises who are probably in different space but are trying to provide energy services, decentralized energy services as part of their portfolio. So what do we offer? We offer operational experience of CELCO, whatever we have learned for about 16 to 17 years, and how do we transfer that knowledge to an enterprise who wants to get into space. The value proposition is this. I mean, when CELCO came from 1995 to wherever it is today, we have got renewables ourselves, we have got everything for ICUs, we have gone through all sorts of things, and it has never been a very smooth journey upward. So we said, okay, this is what we know, probably we can foresee some of it elsewhere. So, can this knowledge be transferred so that whatever CELCO has taken 17 years to become, can it happen in 5 years in other cases? Can it happen in 4 years? Can it happen in 6 years? So it's a very operational, and I will not take a training or anything, it's a very operational experience of CELCO as a model, what it tries to do, and how do we transfer this knowledge and learning to other enterprises. And we are primarily focusing on low income states, so we are saying that we are not including anybody out of India. So that's what is also the point I wanted to make. What we do is we will select individuals and enterprises, they will come to CELCO for an operational kind of experience for about 45 days over a period of 1 year, not one time. And when they go back and try to implement this model in their respective low-income state, there's a dedicated team at CELCO which also goes back and works with them, tries to learn the challenges that the enterprises are facing and then provide solutions to that. So that's what we're planning to do, and we just launched a set of first batch of entrepreneurs last week. We identified them, and they are from, if I can name, I don't know whether I can name them, but it is six enterprises we have identified. Four are from Northeast. Okay, I sort of wanted to ask as to why Northeast is not in LIS, but yeah. So, four are from Northeast, two from Assam, and one from Manipur, and one from Meghalaya. The other two are, one is from Rajasthan, and one is from Madhya Pradesh, Bundelkhand region. So, we believe it's a very difficult business where access to electricity is very challenging, and that's what we're trying to solve. And so, I just take this opportunity to also say that if you come across any individuals or enterprises who want to get into the space, we are also happy to incubate them, and we'll very much welcome them, and they will, I'm sure they will gain experience by looking at CELCO and try to completely dissect it and try to learn from it. Thank you.